Mickey knew he was closer to Miserabelle now. The very air around him tingled with mischief and danger. Suddenly, Mickey found himself catapulted into the clouds. After a short flight, Mickey was back in the haunted forest, but this time with a playing card. Mizrabelle taunted Mickey with her cruel laugh, but perhaps she was secretly worried about how close he was getting. Thank you.